Not to scare you off, but be careful. So how do you safely use lemon in skincare? If you still want to use lemon in your skin, you want to know how to do it safely. First, make sure you're practicing safe sun habits like wearing hats and SPF. It's important that everyone does this, of course, but it's crucial if you're on lemon, if you're on acids, if you're on retinols, if you're on AHA, BHA creams, all of those things, you want to be doubly mindful. If you want to use it, how you use it in a DIY form, a mask is the safest way. A DIY honey mask is what I recommend. Lemon juice is safer when it's diluted in another ingredient, and hopefully it's an ingredient that's beneficial to your skin, like honey.